seniors, Ghana Premier League 2023-2024. Enche yenini bedinkra. Summer test na Ajisa League no enche yenini dinkra. The final lap ni wum weekend. But Asante Kotoko metema ukuma puma pembeba Kotoko na ye huge Kotoko aye record be with live coverage of the Ghana Premier League 2023-2024 season. You know, there is no football club or Ghana Premier League no ma. Yekasi ye yi Kotoko ball. Start times for no moye the right holder of the coverage, you know. Umuyi live games are from March they won a Kumasi Asante Kotoko make a yene Heart of Lions NBA and on Kotoko games ye yini na with exception of one game pe and a Kotoko which is yene bofwa kwa game a ebasui and a yintimi enye Lagos City's ni Gold Stars never bo Olympics ni Real Tamale United Brekum Chelsea ni Heart of Lions Samates ni Accra Lions Hasufuk ni Bechem Kotoko ni bofwa kwa Insua Training Nations FC Midiama ni Karela and a Dreams FC and ni Adriana United Adriana FC. So this is the fixture for the final round no on the whole screen. So Lagos City's Gold Stars Olympics RTU Brekum Chelsea Heart of Lions Samates Accra Lions Bechem Hasufuk Asante Kotoko bofwa kwa Insua Training Nations FC Midiama Karela no na start times weekend games will be in Kotoko Dienka. This is the only match day I hear you Kotoko game live. Apart from this game, yeah, you Kotoko games in our life this season. Yeah, my Kotoko, yeah, the club, yeah, you need games live. Pan oh, this particular season, Great Olympics, the RTU game, and almost you may go rush, go by. I know my chat to Max TV and Adepa and a Bechem United and a crash of game and them our start times live 90 minutes. Nina. And the FC Samates and the Accra Lions and no and the crowning game and honey the trophy never must Samates for and also we in the life and also at the Pa channel anybody.